How to perform routine maintenance for the ATMOS 41 weather station. We recommend checking the condition of the ATMOS 41 at least annually, and more frequently when needed. For example, the pyranometer needs more frequent checking. To clean the ATMOS 41 funnel and downspout, disconnect the ATMOS 41 from the data logger. Remove the ATMOS 41 from the mounting post. Remove the bird deterrent if one is installed. This is removed by pushing up on the underside of the plastic ring. Unlock the funnel by pushing down and turning counterclockwise. Disconnect the pyranometer cable. Remove spring from the top of the funnel. Remove spring from the bottom of the funnel. Use a clean, damp cloth to wipe out the funnel. Clear out all dust and debris. Be careful not to wipe the pyranometer sensor with an abrasive cloth. Then, use a cleaning swab to clean the funnel hole. The swab should be small enough to go inside the hole to clean out debris. If needed, soak the funnel hole in water to loosen debris. Use the swab to thoroughly clean the trough, paying special attention to the area around and beneath the gold electrodes. If any debris, such as bird droppings, spider webs, etc., are touching the electrodes, it can confound the drop measurement. Clean the screen using a toothbrush. After cleaning is complete, reattach the springs, the pyranometer cable, and the funnel. To clean the ATMOS 41 pyranometer sensor, check the pyranometer sensor regularly to make sure it is clean and has no scratches or gouges. If damaged, contact customer support for a replacement. Check the pyranometer data often to identify possible problems. Using a dry, non-abrasive lens cloth or other soft cloth, gently wipe the ATMOS 41 pyranometer to clean dust off the sensor. If there is more debris than light dust on the sensor, such as bird droppings, then moisten a portion of a lens cloth with clean water and gently wipe off all debris. Stubborn contamination can be removed with diluted Windex cleaner if necessary. Use a dry part of the lens cloth to dry off the pyranometer. To clean the ATMOS 41 sonic anemometer, use a damp or dry cloth to wipe off dust and debris on top of the acoustic plate. Be careful not to touch or bend the metal temperature sensor during the cleaning process. It's very delicate and can be damaged, but check it closely for corrosion. If damaged, contact customer support. Use a damp or dry cloth to wipe off cobwebs or other materials that could obstruct wind passing through the sonic anemometer. Use a dry or damp swab to gently clean the orifices and covers of the sonic transducers. Avoid more than light pressure on the covers, as they can tear. To clean the ATMOS 41 body, scrub the ATMOS 41 body with light to medium pressure using a damp cloth. A warm damp cloth is best. Do not immerse the sensor suite in water. Clean around posts and between crevices using a dry brush. It's not necessary to brush between ridges and the splash guard. Observe the Teflon screen to see if it's dirty. If it's dirty, it's best to replace it. Contact meter for a replacement. When done cleaning, reattach the bird deterrent. Mount the ATMOS 41 and level it. The ATMOS 41 must be within approximately plus or minus 2 degrees of dead level, 0, 0, in both the X and Y directions to accurately measure rainfall and solar radiation. Reconnect the ATMOS 41 to the data logger. For questions about ATMOS 41 cleaning and maintenance, contact meter support.